And welcome back, everyone. I just wanted to share something interesting. She blinks every time you click your mouse. That's a little disconcerting. But let's not spend too much time dilly-dallying on the title screen. And let's hop on in. All right. Fantastic start. Hey, I just got 2 achievements. Give it up, rookie. Please, give up. Shit. Ah! One down there. Holy shit. Yeah, that was getting bad. Sorry, had a text message there. Wait. Okay, I got another achievement. Paranoid. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Shitting me? Just how much power does this thing need to fire? And I missed. Wow. Alex, you are trash. Shit. Well, we're right back into the chaos. That ability. Oh, so I see now. It only charges up to the absolute minimum amount with ambient energy. My phone is blowing up. Fuck it, they're already gonna have water abilities. I got a couple of them. Oh, Really? There though, so hooray. I just have to not fuck up again. Yeah, what are the odds of that? I haven't quite figured out how the that's how tagging works. I can't believe it took me this long to figure that out. It doesn't tell me what direction they're facing, but at the very least, it lets me know where they are. Can I tag through walls? I'm not super sure that's what that did. However, that's a death from above type of thing. I guess I'll have to find out. Still trying to see if I can tag through walls here. Oh, fuck. You ain't slick, I see you. One more, actually. And I'm gonna try to get the one down here because there's a tuning fork down there. At the very least, I just want to get this tuning fork over there. There should be an orb within some proximity to me. Oh, fuck! Oh, so once I've killed him, it untags him. Oh, fuck! Get off me. I thought I saw one up here. Damn it. Ah, yeah, here we are. Wait a minute, haven't I done this already? I really feel like I've done this already. In which case, god damn it. Taint of time, what is, what was, and what will be, pollutes potential, impure, unfree, and still surface awaits, the still surface awaits, submerge, then rise to see eternity, is only the beginning of the voice of eternity.
Coming up on 90 kilometers. Slowing down.
Another achievement, Vitality. What does that do? Ah. So apparently I'm in chapter 4 now. Alright, so far so clear. So now, I've got another color to deal with, green. Not that that's bad or anything, just it beats the stark white and gold motif that's been prevailing so far. It doesn't seem to be logging my actions yet. Before I go burning through all of my energy, I'd like to... Well, seems I have to pick a side and jump. And since there doesn't seem to be a point to... Oh, there we go. And since it doesn't seem to matter which side I pick in these kinds of moments... there we are. Gonna get through here. I think that one is staying facing that one. That one in the middle there. Oh, there's someone way down there. Alright, so yeah, the program is logging me now. So definitely no shooting. No sprinting. Oh, that one left the range of my tracking. So we'll have to see if that maintains that track or not. Ah, yes it does. I think I have an idea as to how to deal with that one.
Hey! Over here! Over here! Hey! Over here! Hey! Hey! Over here!
Hmm? Oh.
Over here. Hey!
Do you just not see me? I'll take it. Probably gonna regret this. regret achieved. Solid Snake would be proud. All right, so there's a path this way. Seems a dead end. Doesn't dead end here. There's an elevator. Hey, a tuning fork. I don't think that actually does anything other than potentially distract foes around me with its sound. Either way, I'm past those two guys over here. I pass those clones over here. Echoes. And I also powered up. Man, achievements are coming left after right. I got power up. I got power up times two and celery man, whatever the hell that is. This is gonna be interesting. Or maybe this is what that piano comes in handy for. Ah, I see there are doors over there. Alright, we will wait for nightfall. Although I don't think that makes a heck of a lot of difference given she's got those those very, very bright pads on her shoulders. Yeah, I seem to be doing okay now. Motherfucker. Doing me a frightin'. No, 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 no! Okay, I can relax a little bit. One more skill for y'all to pick up in the morning. What's up, buddy? Nope. You don't see me. You do not see me. Day dawns, and with it, let's see what we got. Hey, one's on the piano. Cool. That one around here somewhere. Oh, I saw the residence of a tuning fork. Somewhere around here. Probably just through this door. Too far away. What the hell is that? Is that? Something keeps going off, and I don't know what it is. Maybe not. Not yet. Okay, so there's one over there matching pace with this one. You and you back in the cover. Damn it. Didn't hit it hard enough. Oh, good. Finally pissed it off. Alright, we gotta stop meeting like this. Goal is not very far now. Oh, fuck, there's two of them down there. Like there's no way back from here, which is fine. But I need to get my hands
That's
on that.
That's a man cage.
Do tell.
You don't want to know. It's horrible.
Oop. And the hills are alive with the sound of echoes. Wait, who sees me? Ow. Man, there's a lot of you fuckers over there. Oh, there is a rangefinder on the gun. Let's see, can they even get to me? No, they can't. So let's just tag as many as I can see from here. Oh wow, it just gave up. Holy shit, what? What the fuck?